Okay. Group style, group style. I clicked at the perfect time. Why isn't it working? Okay. Come on. All right. Drowner brains. How many of these do I need? Oh! Talk to the Reverend. Alright. We'll talk to the Reverend then. Another drowner. No? Fast style too? I don't think fast style works. I should look after my health. Let's grab another bite. Oh, I have a lot of skulls. 10, 20, 27 skulls. Okay, let's eat a chicken. Why isn't it working? I cannot eat anything. There is something wrong. I'm clicking. Now it's working. Okay. I need to reach that, what is it, that shrine before it gets morning. Come on, come on. Oh no. Okay, my health is slowly regenerating. Rabbit dogs. Oh, these guys again. Okay. That did it. Come on, come on, pick. Another one. Get to that shrine. I think I'm getting close to it. Eternal fire shrine, there it is. Come on, come on. Ah, of course. Ah. Mistimed it again. Any more coming? There we go. We lit every fireplace. Every fireplace, every shrine. Let's go to this fireplace. Use a bit of flint. Come on. Talents acquired. Oh. Okay. Perfect. Where is it? Where is that ability to pick herbs? There it is. Sign intensity. Pick herbs. Provides knowledge about selected, not yet encountered monsters. Ooh. Oil preparations. No preparation. Let's grab herbalism. And what else? Group style seems nice, but fast style is nice as well. Precise hit. Strength. Nope. Regeneration. Vitality regeneration plus 1 per second. Power up during fist fights. Deflect arrows. Yeah, why not? Let's grab that ability. And meditate till dawn. That should replenish our health. And you know what? We're actually damn close to Abigail. Let's turn in the quest for... Oh. Alright. Now we can... grab some... What's this? Unknown herb. Okay. What is that? What herb is that? Hellebore petals. Do we really need to buy that book about plants? Celandine. There's a lot of celandine. Let's grab it while we head for Abigail's hut. We'll grab that later. A lot of celandine. More celandine. Go to Abigail's hut. Unknown herb again. Let's grab this and go to Abigail's. Oh, we also have to check up on Elvin, I think. Shani told us that she took Elvin. Where is he? Oh, there's Elvin. Hello.
I'm off to play. Come again.
Okay.
That's a great sword.
I'm glad you liked it. You like it.
What do you want?
Well, first of all, I found your notice.
I found your notice.
Excellent. Do you have the Barghest skulls?
Barghest. Okay, Barghest. I do. They're yours for a price.
They're yours for a price.
I knew you'd manage it. And take this mandrake root. You might find it useful.
Thank you. Can I ask you something?
If you must.
I must. I see you took Alvin in.
Did you think I'd abandon an orphan? Besides, he has potential.
He's a source, be careful.
He has powers perhaps beyond his control. For now, he sleeps well with the herbs I brew him.
That's good of you. Few in these times would be willing. It's another mouth to feed.
With winter approaching, if I grow hungry, I'll eat him. Doubtless the villagers think so, believing me a monster.
Are you one, Abigail?
We all hide a monster inside us.
Yeah, that's true. Let's... ooh. Sleep? No. Trade. Okay. Oh, she actually buys Barghest skulls. 5 each. Here's 50 orans. Here's another 50 orans. And 10 orans. That's 110 orans. Made just like that. What does she have here? Barges? No. Book of animals, swamp monsters, field plants. 200 orans. Come on, let's buy it. She's not interested in buying it back. Oh, we'll sell it to the guy in the inn. After we read it, white myrtle petals, balise fruit, crow's eye, oh, there's a lot of them, berbecane fruit, sew ones. Those were a lot of plants. There they are. Okay. And these are a lot of quests. Can we sell her anything else? I don't think we can. Nope, we cannot. I wish I had someone to sell those rings to. Oh, speaking about rings. We had balis. Okay. These formerly unknown plants now have a name. Perfectly. Where was that house with the silver and ruby ring or something? It was close by. Very close by. Oh, I know. It was just a bit further. Hello, traveler.
Have we met?
Perhaps.
No, I don't know.
I lost my memory.
I've never heard that before, though it's possible. The little medic will care for you.
Shani can't help.
Shame. Ah, now I remember. Geralt of Rivia. I hired you in Novigrad to rid my storage of Garcanes.
Oh, if you say so.
I hadn't sufficient coin, but you helped me nonetheless.
Guess I was generous.
Yeah.
My business has grown, so I'll pay this old debt.
Oh, that's gold. Very nice of you.
Here's 100 orange.
Thank you. I did not expect that. Okay. It's one of those two buildings. Let's grab the contents of this barrel. Okay, let's not forget the corpse up ahead. Let's enter this one, and there are two things we can get here. Or not. I haven't sold. I mean, I did sell it, but I got these from the thugs attacking Vesna.
My father's sword is bigger.
Okay, if you say so. It's not the size, it's how he uses the sword, little girl. What I mean is you can be very deadly with a small dagger. That's what I meant. I did not mean anything else by that. Alright. More white myrtle. Good. What should we do now, I wonder? Let's see. Okay. You know what I think we should do? I think we should go to the inn, sell this huge bludgeoning weapon to the blacksmith, sell that book, sell a bit of more stuff that we may have on us. Then, what should we do? Oh, we need to go to Odo and play some dice for the dice game, dice quest, sorry. Let's grab some hellebore. I don't think we have enough of these. Nope, just one. Now we have two. Alright. Now I know. Where's the blacksmith? The herbalist. Hello.
Yes?
He is buying. No, he's not. Why don't you want to buy this book? Son of a bitch.
Yes?
Yes, yes, yes.
Some rain.
There you go. 10 orans, is that it? Ugh. Forty orans, okay, take it. I'll find the more. Let's get inside again. Come on. Oh, hello.
How can I help?
I don't know. What can you buy from me? Not much, actually. Not much at all. Alright, so this is drinking alcohol, and on this row is potion alcohol. Alright. Let's red shawl. I don't have anything to sell. Oh, I have the book. Where is he? Oh, the antiquary. There he is.
I'm forced to sell my.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. There we go. 40 orders. Good. Now. Livardan?
Any news?
What? Let's trade, yes! He's a trader. There we go. Silver and ruby ring, 80 orans. Silver amber ring, 60 orans. And he buys flint. Thank God. He buys flint. Flint is everywhere. Silver ring. Silver amber ring. Amber diamond. Should I sell the diamond for 60 orans? Yes. Red shawl, we'll keep one just in case. Let's sell the sapphire. We have even more flint. Let's keep some tulips. And now we have 1090 orans. That's amazing. Bottled water. Nobody's buying my water. I don't know why. Oh, you see? The Barghest contract has disappeared. I guess you do have to have it in your inventory. Alright, Mrs. Vesna, hello.
What can I get you?
What do you mean? I saved you, don't you remember? No. Nothing.
Nothing now. I'll see you later.
When did she say she will meet me? Alright. Let's head to Odo's house. And play a game of... Dice poker with him. I think these plants respawn. I clearly remember picking those. Hellebore. Let's grab some hellebore. And now, let's talk to Odo. Save, of course, before we talk to him.
Forgot the most important. Seen the Reverend?
Yes, I have, of course.
Of course.
He told us to question strangers.
Oh? Oh, I need to show him the ring. That's an awkward camera angle.
A ring of the eternal fire. Must be from the Reverend.
Yeah. Alright, are you a soldier?
What's it to you?
I see that armor.
My brother's. He fought at Brenner and other places. Oh, I detest soldiers. Except my brother.
Relax. I'm no soldier.
Speak your mind.
Any monsters around? Monsters around?
The howling from the village turns my milk sour.
Anything stranger than that?
The fog was so dense one time, I strayed to the witch's house, where a great beast stared in her window.
Tell me more.
Well, I wasn't about to stay. I turned round so fast I nearly left my legs behind. But it was as big as a horse, billowed smoke and sparks like a hearth.
Later.
What?
A ring of...
Yeah. Although it seems you wanted to cheat Mr. Gervant. What? Who is Mr. Gervant?
Odo, it seems you wanted to cheat Mr. Gervant.
What? When?
Weed it out, you hypocrite. Zoltan told me you play dice gladly.
Oh.
Speak your mind.
Oh, okay. Let's play dice then. The novice. I can always play poker with Odo. I have enough cash, so let's do this. Oh, that's a very nice roll. Three of a kind. Sixes. Oh, I'm confident. I am confident. Oh, he passed. Too bad. Six, six, two, four, three. My kingdom for a five. Oh boy. You know what? Let's do this. My kingdom for a five. Come on, five. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yes. You've beaten me. Yes. Six, six, six. Wow. Okay. My three of a kind is better. Way better than his. Let's see. Come on, one more six. One more six. You can do it. God damn. If he gets another two, I'm toast. Ah, shit.
A ring of...
Yes. Two pairs. Two very weak pairs, but two pairs nonetheless. Okay. Let's go high. Come on. One or two. Four. Nothing. Oh, I hate my life. Pair of ones, I have a pair of fours. Come on! I wish I could play for a two here, but I'm afraid. Come on, one more four. Jesus! Well, it's not gonna be enough, I'm gonna lose this game as well. Oh, okay. This is my chance. I'm gonna get rid of the one. Come on. Come on, a six or a four. A six or a four. Come on, six, four. Three. God damn it. Nothing. Yes. I beat Odo, I need to find another opponent. Ha! Let's save the game.
A ring of the Eternal.
Yes, it's from the Reverend who sent me to help you.
The Reverend sent me to help you.
He's always thinking of me. I have this gardening problem.
You do?
I'm no gardener.
Let me finish. Some time ago, strange plants erupted in my garden. These plants, they're alive. Useful they were at first, devouring.
They must be the echinops.
What's the problem then?
Now they're as big as a man with giant branches. Luckily, they're buried underground in daytime, but I'm afraid to go near.
I'll see what I can do for 120 orans.
For 120 orans.
I'll pay 50 orans. Let's drink to that.
Nah, too little.
$120 and not an oran less.
2 weeds for 70 orans.
Nah.
I said 120.
I need to live. I need to drink. My final offer is 80. Cheers.
Nope. Give me 100 and we have a deal. 50 for each.
Ugh, strong stuff.
Yeah, 100.
How about 100?
Deal! One last shot.
Mm-hmm. Oh? Oh! Here are the Echinops. Oh, and I am drunk. Let's use the strong style. Come on. It's dead. Come on, let's go to the other one. Come on. Do I really need to use fast style? Okay, I'm using fast style. Nope, fast style is not the way to go. Strong style is best here, but I keep dodging it. Stop dodging my hits. Unbelievable. There we go. Any remains? Yep. Echinops rootstock and probably the same. No, and spores. Okay. No. Weapon out. I can move much faster with my weapon drawn. Where is he? Jesus, I'm drunk. Come on, speak to him already.
Speak your mind.
I have slain the monsters
I've
in the garden.
The monsters in the garden. Pay up.
You want your 80 orans?
100 orans.
Here.
Excuse me.
We agreed on 100.
We drank some ale, but my memory rarely deceives me.
Now listen here.
All right, here's your coin. I told you not to slay monsters while drunk at night, but you insisted. You frighten me.
I risk my neck for you and you try to cheat me. Don't forget to tell the Reverend I helped you.
Okay. Yes. The secret garden.
Speak your...
I need to sleep. I am... Oh, new talents. I leveled up again. That's nice. Now let's see. Bronze talents. I cannot. Let's bleeding 15%. Paralysis, pain, damage, this is nice, damage, okay, damage. Alright. Now. Dice poker, we did it. I have to find Yvardan's companion. Okay. Potions. I can make the Frightener's Vision. Alright. Let's. No, let me choose the ingredients. So what do I need? I need vitriol, rabies, and kebith. Kebirth. Alright. So vitriol. Let's use this. Rabies and kebirth. Rabies, cadaverine, and kebirth, what is it, kebirth, oh boy, mandrake root, these need to be stacked up, only ducal water, this seems, oh no, Bali's fruit, okay. And as for the alcohol, strong alcohol, high quality potion base. Alright. Mix it. I have no idea where the potion went. Let's meditate. Where is the potion? Don't I need to drink it? Oh, there it is, Frightener's Vision. Grants one bronze talent. Alright. We are done with this guy. And what the? Hello? What's wrong, doggy?
That dog seems to be looking for something. Watch those Echinops thorns, pup.
Don't turn on me.
What are you guarding?
More Echinops? I don't think so. Alright guys, I'm done with this guy and I'm also done with this video. Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow for a brand new one. Have a great day. Bye.